Interactive calculators can help you boost user engagement, increase leads and sales, and can help you learn about your customers. So, what type of calculators can you have on your website? Firstly, a pricing calculator that helps your customers calculate their own custom pricing. This solar panel calculator asks everything you need to know to price solar panel installation for each individual customer. Secondly, a lead generation calculator. Like what's your BMI, how much water do you need to drink in a day, what's your bra size? These calculators answer your customers' questions in exchange for their contact information. Thirdly, sales calculators that automate your sales team's work. For example, this Can You Afford Mortgage calculator only notifies your sales team when someone can actually afford mortgage. Replacing the form on your website with a powerful calculator improves your customer experience in three ways. Firstly, it makes your pricing transparent. A pricing calculator can fully explain your price as well as make it flexible. Secondly, it speeds up the sales process by immediately revealing the price that your product or service will cost your customers, guiding them through the sales funnel faster. It also gives your sales teams a break because they don't have to do this all manually. Thirdly, you are able to collect customer information like phone numbers and email addresses in the process. No need for several emails back and forth before your customers receive an estimated price and then potentially realize that it doesn't fit within their budget. Now, I know what you're thinking. All of this sounds amazing, but isn't setting up an interactive calculator on your website super complex and expensive? Well, it doesn't have to be. And in fact, you have several options to build an interactive calculator. Firstly, you can hire a freelancer to build an interactive calculator for you. But with this option, this may take you a lot of time to find the right freelancer for the job, and it might be quite expensive. Secondly, you can order a calculator from a web studio. However, with this option, you may be very limited in functionality and design. Thirdly, you can download a free calculator script and customize it to your own needs. Unfortunately, with this option, you do need a lot of coding knowledge, which once again, might take you a lot of time. Lastly, and probably the best option out there, is to use an online calculator builder. This is the easiest and fastest option, which also allows you for a wide range of functionality and design options. And no coding knowledge is required. A great tool for this is InvolveMe. It is one of the most versatile tools on the market, and with its drag and drop technology, it is seamless to create an interactive calculator that can be easily embedded onto your website. Let me show you just how simple it is. First, need an account with InvolveMe, and then you have access to over 200 ready-made templates that you can use for any purpose. Under the categories Calculator and Custom Price Quotes, you can find the perfect templates to use to create your interactive calculator. So just select one of the templates that match your needs and then click on Choose. Here in the editor, you can add the questions you want to ask your audience. For each question, you can add numbers to your answers so you can use them to calculate a final result for your customers. To do that, simply click on your question and scroll down to where you can see your answers. Under each answer, you can see that there's a value option and that currently you are unable to add any numbers. To turn this on, scroll back up to options and where it says individual score and calculation, tick that box. Now, when you scroll back down to your answers, you can see you can add a value. You can either type a number in or use the arrows to add a value. You also want to make sure to turn on answer is required, otherwise you won't be able to use that question in your calculator in the end. If you're asking an open question like this one, make sure that you tick only accept numbers, otherwise the calculator won't work for this question. You can also add a text such as a suffix or prefix, and this is how you'd switch from metric to imperial. You can also ask a question with a slider, and here you would simply input the lowest and highest value on the slider, and whichever number your customers select, that is the number that will be included in the calculator. Lastly, it is always a good idea to email gate your results so that you are able to get in touch with your customers after they have received their custom price quote. You can also send the price quote via email so you can continue the conversation over there. So to calculate the final result, you will need to go to your outcome page and then click on calculator and drag that onto your page. And then you will need to click on Open Formula Builder. Here, just like with everything else in Involve Me, you can drag and drop the questions into the formula. So I will just go ahead and delete the formula already given. And I will just start by dragging and dropping question 1 and multiplying it by question 3. And to insert the mathematical signs, just simply use your keyboard. Then I will add this to question 2 multiplied by question 3. You can also just click on the question and that will also just insert it into the formula for you. So I want this part of the formula to be calculated first, so I will just go ahead and put some parentheses around this, and then I want to multiply all of this by question 4. And that is how simple it is to build a formula in Involve Me. So I will just go ahead and save this, and then to see how the calculator works, you will need to click on Design Preview, and then click on Try It at the top of your screen. And then you can see how your calculator works. You can then decide if you want to embed this calculator onto your website and immediately display the results, or if you want to hide the results from your participants and then share it with them later via email. To do this, you will need to click on your calculator, and then you will need to turn on the box where it says hide from participants. This way, they're more likely to respond to your sales team via email. Once you're sure everything works the way you want it to, simply click on publish. Here's where you can set up the email feature, which I mentioned earlier, as well as social sharing options and tracking. We have several videos on these settings already, so make sure to go check those out if you're interested in these features. I will leave some links in the description below. Once published, your calculator will get a link as well as a short link so that you can share it anywhere. You can also embed the calculator in your website or have people access it through this unique QR code that will never expire. So there you have it. Now you can set up an interactive calculator on your website. And to help you out, I have a discount code in the description below where you can get 2 months for free after you create an account. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time you post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye.
I hope you're having a wonderful day today. Because I'm having a wonderful day today. Did I just write a poem?
A prefix. Prefix? Via email. Via email. Both of them sound weird now. Via email. Via? Via? Ah!